Awesome.
Stop! Big up, boy. Stop!
No, Kila Taco,
boy. He knows what he's doing. Stop. Good boy.
Found another can. Can hunting. Oh my. Found half a bottle, and that's not a can.
A turtle.
That was awesome if I got it on camera, but I don't think I did. I filmed too late. That looks like it. But I don't think it is. I think that is over there though. Right there, that is. Right here. But don't get in the water to do that. Oh, there's some too, right there, oh my gosh. Yeah. See, there's some canned Coca-Cola. And then there's the beer can over there. You're getting wet for that. Oh, there's another one right there, you might as well. Right over here, huh? Hunty. Right there. Oh, there's one too, right there in front of you. Right there. Right there and there. Behind you too. Oh my god, there's another one right over here. Right there though. Underneath your foot is one. Once the... No, behind the foot. Right there, it's floating. It was right there, yeah, in that area. You got it. Right there. Yeah, that's one. No. Yeah, it is. Look at that. That's crazy. They're all crushed and everything. Like, when did they decide just to do that? That's crazy. Oh, my. Going can hunting. Can Easter egg can hunting. Right there, right there. That is literally one, isn't it? Oh, my goodness. This is can fishing. Fishing for cans. There are so many of them tonight. Here's one right here too. Right here. Oh my. A lot of bait on these dead fishes of cans that swim. Right there and right over here too. Right here. Right there in front of that rocky rock. Yep. And right over here, there. Coming in front of you, right there. You're right. That's exactly it. Oh, and right over here, boy. Skippity doo my doo da la doo da doo da darling.
Where?
Right here. See that silver thing right in front of your foot? There it be. Oh, right here too. My gosh, they're all flat. Right there in front of you. In front, on the right. To your right. Up. There and away. Is that not one? That is one. They're all flat. It's like you flattened them in here. Someone's a flattener like you are. Oh my. Oh my goodness. That's crazy. Here's another one over here. Oh, here's two of them more over here. There's two more over here. Holy cracker moly fro-loly. They're right over here in this area. Right there behind you. Your leg, your foot. Right behind. Oh, there too. And oh, there's like several over there. Oh, and one right here.
Oh, sorry.
Oh, gross. One right here, cheer. Right there, little boy. Right here. In front of the rock. On the left. Right underneath the rock. Right in there. In here. The rock. Right. That rock, but right here.
Where?
Right there, in front of your foot, underneath that rock, right there in that crack. Yeah. I see ya. There it goes. My goodness, you're feeling this? Can't that bag up. Oh, here's another one, I think. Not a bunch of glass in our water. Boys, what are y'all doing? It's called, we're picking up the litter from the litter lugs. There's a bunch of fishes that, a bunch of cans that laid can eggs, and they lay can eggs and they start swimming around. And they died in the water. Footage. 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 It is. So many cans. So many cans. I'm a lifeguard. Just in case he goes drowning, I'm going to lifeguard him. Oh my. Easter can hunting. Easter can hunting. Oh my goodness. See that golden egg right there? Looks like a golden egg over here. I think you missed the spot. Looks like there's a golden egg over here, but I can't tell. I'm a lifeguard. Wow, this is a mirable. It's like every day there's breeds of cans swimming around. We have to take them to their natural habitat, to a better habitat, you know. We're saving the cans from pollution. That's what we're doing, really. We're saving the cans so we can bring them to their natural habitat. It's can heaven. Mm-hmm. Going a little too fast for me. Easter can hunting. Wow, you're going all the way.
I'm not getting in this one. It's nasty. It gets nastier if you go down. You did good. Oh my God.
You did a goodie. Did a goodie. Look at that big sack of canned fishes.
We recycled out of the water.
We're heroes. You did it. And cut. Found another one. Sure did.
Fucking cans.
Bam. Tangled up in you.
For real. I can't handle it anymore. I understand you not being able to sleep. Get over here! Now!
Papa, Bobby, Roxy. Squirrely.
You leave that squirrel alone. As a friend. As a friend, Bobby. Come on.
Plan.
Bobby?
It's a squirrely fan. Look, he's on camera, squirrely fan. Squirrely fan. Looking up in that other tree for the other squirrelies. You're half squirrel too, little doorknob head. Look at the cans we got so far. Yeah. Can hunting. Bad cans, what you gonna do? What you gonna do when we collect all of you? Bad cans. Bad cans. You're in deep creek, boy. Gardening and gardening. Remodeling the gardener. This is Dr. Gardner. in my magic secret garden. They are placed in a certain spot. They could be changed at any time. Working on the railroad. Found us another can. What a wonderful day for a garden. What a wonderful day working on the garden. These are gonna grow in them. There's some roses. And then there right there is some elephant ears. You know, they can hear everything around this neighborhood. They listen to everything. Yep, sure don't they? Oh my. Sprinkle, sprinkle, sprinkle.
I'm gonna come out here and trim up this shit.
And here is this side of the nice little rainbow of gardeningness. Oh, pretty flowers. Dun, 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 dun. Right here, cheer. I'm gonna put those cans away. That's what I'm going to do. And here we go. There's the collection. Trimming around the bushes. Here we are. Trimming around the rocks. Oh, there's a piece of glass. Somebody littered it. Might as well get the roots, not the tops. Yep. Those things right back there think their elephant ears look alike, but they're not. But they are okay.
They're just baby ones.
They're baby elephant ears then. They look like heart ears. Oh my. About time to cut off the dead end of that one. Look at that money. Concentration camp for
this one that might need to be pulled away from the wall. You know what I mean?
We didn't have to cut off my arms. Well, we'll be cutting around the leaves. Clippers while we can. We'll be cutting around the clippers while we can. Oh. Look how cutiful this is. That's weird. Yep, you gotta pull out the weeds out of this thing there. Gardening takes a lot of works and stuff. Takes a lot of maintenance sometimes to take care of and be kind to, and we talk to it and tell it stories while it grows, and it keeps its DNA while the elephant ears hears everything that we tell it.
Believe it or not, plants hear everything.
That's right.
You talk to them and they will grow green and broad and tall for you.
And their DNA is stuck with the memories of these plants. If these plants could talk, which they can, you just listen to them psychically. Uh-oh, girl, we're gonna move you away from the wall.
Sorry, baby, but you got to be moved.
Oh my goodness. There's something bothering them already. Trying to move on in to their new spot where they are resident at. some kind of sticks and stones might break their bones. The words will just make it grow. Behind the scenes, tilapia. Well, the grass is greener on this other side. Now you're getting closer to the sun. Mm-hmm. You smell good too. This plant kind of smells good. Smells sweet. Can you smell it?
Yeah, babe.
Smells good. You smell good. Mm-hmm.
What is this, poison ivy?
I don't know. Could be poison oak. I don't think it is. I think that's just weeds. Like that dandelion stuff. And that's just grass. What else? Working to the bone. Sweats and bones. Six minutes of uncut. Actually, it is cut. Footage. Uncut footage. No, I lied. It's cut footage. We're cutting. I wonder if we can grow some cheese. Plant some cheese, you know, and grow some cheese. Is that possible? That's kind of corny. You can plant corn. I don't recommend it. It's bad for your digestive system, and I'm allergic. But it's a good bug repellent. Can you bury that glass and it'll grow? I don't think so. There's a flower on the unknown. It's blooming. Blooms of an angel. Mm-hmm. Oh my goodness. What a creation. By the arms of an angel. Scooby doo ba ba da ba 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 ba. And those are the things that it takes to make a beautiful magic secret garden. Worms are good for gardening. As you can see,
get on my scissors.
There's a gardening snake, gardening worm, that's what it is. It's a bookworm, but it's doing, what is it doing in our garden? Oh my God.
You okay?
Yeah.
Are you sure? Are you sure you're okay?
This is what a moon in Virgo does. He mowed this whole entire grass with his scissors. Specifically, trimmed it.
It makes it look better.
Doesn't it? This whole entire grass was trimmed by his pair of scissors. My goodness. Behind the eyes of a plant lover and a gardener.
This needs to come forward too.
This needs to come forward, please. Come forward, please. Come forward. Boot scootin' boogie. Take time with a wounded hand, cause it likes to heal, it likes to steal. Take time with a wounded hand. Bumpity bum 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 bumpity bum bum. Bum bum ba dum bum 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 ba dum bum bum ba dum bum 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 ba dum bum 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 ba dum bum bum ba dum bum 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 ba dum 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 bum 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 take time with the wounded hand. Cause I like to see you, like to see you. Perfectly good. Good game, good game, good game.
My hand, buddy.
Touched by lips of an angel.